thing in your heart now, before we started, is it all you are asking?
Can we get this to
a
pillow?
It's a question. It's a question. It's a question. Why are you asking questions?
Every time they went to steal yams, the captives increased the number of yams. It was steady. So their journey back home became slower than the day. And on this 50th day, they have gone again. And then the dog had taken just one tuber of yam that he could carry. But this had noticed, this man was carrying like 10 tubers of yam.
Wow.
And then the dog told him, I'm going to leave here because I don't want the owner of the farm to catch us here. And then he went singing again. Give me the key. Aja duro no mi leru. Aja duro no mi leru. Bo ba duro no mi leru. Mati be bolo ko apo. But on this particular day, the dog did not stop. And he was struggling while he was at it. The farm owner continued. The next day, the tortoise was taken to the king's palace and was punished accordingly. And that is the end of the story. Now, tell me, what is the moral of this story? Yes? 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 What is the moral of this story? Give her my microphone. Tell me the moral of this story. Pẹ̀lẹ́ Sọlá ṣèwọ nìyẹn, káre ìjàlọ kọmi káàbọ̀. What is the moral of this story?
Not to be too greedy.
Not to be too greedy, never make a what other thing did you learn from the story?